Hi, my name is Paula Kirman, and I am going to be reading from my essay called Adult Tween, which appears in the anthology You Look Good for Your Age, which is edited by Rona Altrows and is published by the University of Alberta Press. This section of the essay is called Caught in the Middle. I'm in my mid-40s, although in many ways I still feel the tugs of youthful energy. It's been a long time since I could be classified as young in the traditional sense. However, I'm still a ways away from old age and all of those things that come with it, retirement, federal pension, the seniors discount. But wait, I have already experienced the latter. Not that long ago, I was examining a receipt from a store and noticed I had been given the seniors discount. I had already left the store and had no way to inquire why this benefit had been bestowed upon me. Another assumption. On the other hand, I've gotten comments about my looks being on the other end of the spectrum. "You look so much younger than in this picture," said the bank teller after I showed her my driver's license. And really, does anyone look good in one of those photos? I guess that's why my stage of life is called middle age. In comparative terms, I'm the adult equivalent of a tween. In realistic terms, how my age is interpreted depends on the others in my immediate social circle and the eyes of my beholders. When I attend concerts or social actions and the majority of the other people there are in or barely out of their 20s, I'm the elder stateswoman. However, when I got involved in community organizing and advocacy, I started to attend planning meetings with people 10 to 20 years older than me. I was the kid in the group, despite being well into my 30s. As we have all aged since then, I'm still the kid, as absurd as that seems now. I am caught between two worlds.